vizier, vizier, vizier. During tulip season, the Grand Vizier provided the Sultan with nightly entertainment in the Ciragan gardens, lit by thousands of mirrored lanterns as well as candles mounted on the backs of ambling tortoises. Hence, many Ottoman viziers were of non-Turkish ethnic origin, including Greeks, Albanians, and even Italians. He came to Egypt in 1168 as an assistant to his uncle, who was a general, and then became the vizier of the last Fatimid caliph.